Hey guys, we're out here today. A friend of ours just recently gave us this vacation cottage, as it calls itself. So I figured we'd bring it out here and try to set it up, see what we're looking at, see if it's any good, and see if we can put it into use sometime soon. So appreciate you watching. We'll see how this goes. All right guys, so the first thing we've done is we've gone and separated all the pieces. These are red pieces, yellow pieces, blue pieces, green, some stakes. Imagine that goes for some kind of awning or something. But got them all separated out. Next we will open up the bag, roll it out, and see where we go from there. Alright guys, so there you have it. We have the, what is this thing called? It is a Ozark Trail 11x9 vacation cottage. It had me a little confused there for a little while. Couldn't figure out certain things, but all in all, I think it'll most definitely serve as something to sleep in while you're camping out on the river. We'll go inside, check it out. So inside you got nice windows on both sides. The doors are opened up to where you could screen them or open them the other way. Just, I'd say the only thing that really bugs me about it is one, that the picture makes that canopy right there look a lot taller. And then if we come around here to the back, when I look at this back right here, it seems to be open. So if we had like pouring rain, I would worry about it getting inside of there, maybe getting us wet. But other than that, it looks pretty good, pretty stable, plenty of room, nice tent. I surely appreciate the person who gave it to us, and hope we can get out there and use it, put it to good use. All right guys, thanks for watching, and God bless.